When you have a model highlighted in the Project panel, you can define how Unity interprets the mesh, animation, and other properties using the inspector. These properties come in three parts: model, rig, and animations. In this lesson, we'll be looking at the animation section. The first option under animations is whether or not to import animations. This must be checked to use any of the animations stored within the model file. Bake animations is used when an animation has been created in a separate modeling or animation program using inverse kinematics, or IK for short, and has not yet been converted to forward kinematics. You can also choose what sort of compression you'd like for your animations. By default, there is no compression, but you can choose keyframe reduction or optimal. If you choose to compress the animations, you need to decide what error you wish to allow for position, rotation, and scale. The smaller the values, the higher the precision, but the less compression you get. Below the compression options is a list of clips that are available from the model. These can be added to or deleted using the plus and minus icons. Next to each of the names are the start and end frames for the clip. This is what makes each clip in a take different. When one of these clips is selected, all of the options are available for that specific animation clip. The first option is the name of the clip. Also, if the file has multiple takes, you will see what take that clip is from. Next is the timeline of the animation. Using the handles on the timeline or the start and end fields, you can edit on which frame the clip begins and ends. Below the start and end controls is the loop controls. Loop time, when checked, means that when the animation is finished playing, it will start again. If loop pose is checked, Unity will try and match up the start and end pose so that the looping clip looks smooth. The cycle offset is for adjusting when the clip starts and ends. Use this for mirroring animations. For example, if you want a run clip to be mirrored, then you might set the offset to 0.5 so that the other foot is on the floor. The root transform rotation affects how the rotation of an animation affects the avatar. If the root transform rotation is baked into the pose, then the avatar will not rotate with any turning in the animation. Use this option for animations such as running in a straight line, so that any slight deviation from a straight line will not affect it. The root transform rotation can either be based on body orientation at the start of the animation or the original source file of the animation. If body orientation is chosen, then the upper body will point forward. You can use the offset to fine-tune the direction of the animation. The next options refer to the root transform position in the y-axis. As with root transform rotation, if you check bake into pose, the avatar will not move up or down during the animation. There are a few options of what the position can be based on. Original takes the Y position from the source file. Otherwise, it can be based on the avatar's center of mass or the position of its feet. Again, the offset can be used to fine-tune the movement in the Y axis. Root transform position XZ works similarly to the y-axis options, except that it affects the horizontal movement of the avatar. Baking into the pose will restrict movement on the XZ plane. This can be based on either the original file or the center of mass. When you use the handles on the timeline to adjust the animation, you will see a graph for each of the properties below it representing how well it will match when the clip is looped. Based on this matching, each option has a traffic light indicating how well it matches: green for a good loop match, yellow for an okay match, and red for a not good match. Depending on what sort of animation clip you are trimming, you may or may not want these to loop nicely. For example, with a walking animation, you would want the pose to loop nicely, but you probably wouldn't want the transform position XZ to loop. If the mirror box is checked, then the animation will be flipped left to right. For information on the avatar mask and animation curves and events options, see the lessons linked below.